Broadcasting now. Testing, testing. Okay, I'm gonna be playing some Soul Calibur 6 with a friend, and I'm gonna be showing off some custom characters I made as well. And by the way, last weekend I did see the new Godzilla King of the Monsters movie, so I recommend seeing it.
The winds fan the flames of the warriors fighting spirits.
Why hasten your death?
Battle one. Fight!
And Godzilla is the winner.
The battle is over. Show respect for the fallen who fought so bravely. Welcome to the stage of history retold. Soul of Boldo.
Next up I've got here is Randall from Monsters, Inc. Hi, Inso Nichols. Thanks for coming. Hi, Kawaii. Thanks for coming.
The cacophony of battle cuts through the deathly silence in an invitation to madness.
All right, I can enjoy this.
Battle one. Fight.
Whoa, I got five people watching. That's awesome.
Victory will not come easily. It must be
battle two. Fight.
No, not really. I think this is okay. There's a lot worse out there.
Victory will not come easily. It must be seized.
Battle three. Fight!
Wow, I didn't think I was gonna win.
Claim victory and bask in the glory.
Love his face, that's a funny face.
Welcome to the stage of history retold.
Hey, next up I got Draco from Dragonheart.
To the last one standing.
Battle two. Fight.
Is over. Show respect for the fallen who fought so bravely.
Draco stood no match. I'm sorry.
Stage of history retold.
Up next, we got Smaug from the Hobbit. I hope you think it's an okay Smaug. I tried my best.
I'm not running.
Yeah.
That was close.
Victory goes to the last.
Battle 2. Fight!
Victory will not come.
Battle 3. Fight!
Victory goes to the last one standing.
Battle 4. Fight!
Hi Remus, thanks for coming.
Victory will not come easily. It must be seized.
Final battle. Fight!
This is karma, isn't it?
The battle is over. Show respect for the fallen you fought so bravely. Welcome to the stage of history retold.
Next up, we've got Spyro from the Spyro games.
I'm not running.
Fan the flames of the warriors' fighting spirits.
Let's go!
Hi, Fovin. Thanks for coming, and I do not think dragons are blasphemous. I don't know why you would ask such a thing. But be honest, why did you ask? Well, if it seems weird that they would defy God and fly, wouldn't that make them normally not blasphemous?
Stand. Fight to your last breath.
And yes, that's right. God made birds and they fly. God made dragons and they fly. I'm still wondering why this weird dragon question was brought up in the first place, though. What makes you think flying in brimming fire is necessarily only a Satan stick?
Battle three, fight!
I think they do, along with how the King James Bible mentions unicorns. They use that against us to say the Bible is just a book of fairy tales.
The battle is over. Show respect for the fallen who fought so bravely.
As hard as I thought.
Since that went by fast, I'm just gonna be Spyro again so you can see him some more.
Welcome to the stage of history retold.
Oops.
Soul of
Talon.
I won't lose.
Wow, 9 people are watching. I think this is the most I've gotten.
Silence and an invitation to madness.
Let's go. Am I good enough?
Battle one. Fight.
Stand.
Battle 2. Fight.
Okay, I have no idea what anyone in the chat room is talking about anymore. I got to show off the critical edge. I can die happy now.
Take
to the last one standing. Final battle. Fight.
This is it. Winner takes all. Ow.
The battle is over. Show respect for the fallen who fought so bravely.
Hi, St. George.
Welcome to the stage of history retold.
Oh, thanks. I'm glad you do. Okay, now for my last, fictional character creation, it's none other than Charizard.
Let's do this!
Blood, flesh, and souls are offered to the gods amidst deathly chants.
If it's a fight you want, it's a fight you'll get.
Battle one. Fight!
There's only so much I can do in a Soul Calibur game. I can't make the fictional characters I recreate exactly as powerful as they actually are. Oh, I'm so close. Oh, man. Can't believe I did that. That was amazing. Why not, dude? I think lizards are cool. No, Eve ate the apple because of Satan taking the form of a serpent. And about Charizard, he's, I mean, yeah, he is a dragon, but in his, like, normal form, he's actually a fire flying type. Unless you give him a Mega Stone, and then he's a fire dragon, so...
The battle is over. Show respect for the fallen who fought so bravely.
Come fight me anytime. I'll be waiting.
Welcome to the stage of history retold.
I'm out of original characters. Wait, actually, I'm out of fictional characters. That's what I meant to say. So I'm just gonna show off some original ones.
Soul of Sophitia.
Allow me to teach you.
I'll give you a challenge.
Fan the flames of the warriors fighting spirits.
I guess they are, but not really.
Trust me, you won't be disappointed.
Battle one. Fight! Battle 4, fight!
favorite saint? I'm not sure. I haven't looked into it that much. Oh, that was too close.
Claim victory and bask.
Oh man.
Welcome to the stage of history retold. Soul of
Talon.
Not running.
Brace yourself.
Castle Hall, warriors dance in a masquerade of...
I won't hold back!
Fine, I'll fight!
Battle one, fight!
Sonya!
Victory will not
battle to fight.
Battle is over. Show respect for the fallen who fought so bravely. Welcome to the stage of history retold.
Let's see here. Oh, here's my next guy.
Soul of Mitsurugi. Span the flame.
I won't hold back.
You might go enough.
Battle one. Fight.
Well, the problem with that, St. George, is I can't make female Lizardman in this game. So, believe me, I wish I could make them. Man, what's with all these close shaves lately? Pretty much, yeah.
Battle
Michael or Gabriel? I can't decide which one I like better. Sorry.
Merchant ship replete with riches attracts more chaos than customers.
Well, guess I gotta clobber you.
You won't get any pity from me.
Battle one. Fight!
Oh man, that was too easy.
Welcome to the stage of history retold.
Now I'm gonna play as something that's not a dragon for just once.
Soul of Rome.
Let's cut loose. I can take you.
Single slash can cut even the frozen air in two.
I can't run away. I want to finish this up quick.
Battle one. Fight!
How's that? It's all over.
Hey, Soda Pop, thanks for coming in. Well, I lost that round. Wait, did I just make him lose his pants? Oh, come on!
The battle is over. Show respect for the fallen who fought so bravely.
I'm alive!
Oh, sweet, I earned a trophy.
Welcome to the stage of history retold. Soul of Boldo.
Yeah, I made a bunch of dragons on here, Soda Pop. Hey, Soda Pop, do you have a favorite dragon character? Because I might have made it, but I'm not sure. Well, I was showcasing all of them earlier in the stream. You missed it. I have made Spyro. You want to see Spyro next? Okay, Spyro it is then. And also, after the stream, I will be uploading the entire stream to YouTube so you can see the entire showcase then. Absolutely. In fact, I'll put it in my, the link in my Discord server. Oh, he got me.
The battle. battle is over, show respect for the fallen who fought so bravely. Welcome to the stage of history retold.
Okay. Here's my Spyro right here. I'll also show you quickly that I made Godzilla, Randall from Monsters, Inc., Draco from Dragonheart, Smaug, and Charizard.
Soul of Talon.
Yeah, I can show you Charizard next if you like.
When souls collide.
Let's go.
Well, he just flattened me like a pancake. Oh man, he blocked it. And Spyro is the winner.
Claim victory and bask in the glory.
This is my friend's last fight, so to end the stream, I'm gonna show off Charizard. I can only do so much in the character creation mode, so it's never gonna be exact.
Warriors cross swords beneath the gaze of the ancient gods.
I won't hold back.
Battle one. Fight!
Oh man, I just barely beat him. Alright, got another chance to win this.
Final battle.
Oh man, I got creamed.
Claim victory and bask in the glory.
Okay, well, I'm gonna end the stream here, so to those who came in late and missed the showcase, you should be able to replay the stream here on my Twitch channel, but I'll be also be uploading this entire stream to YouTube and BitChute, so have a good night, everybody. Maybe next time you can catch a full stream.